In early September, reports come in of shark sightings as far away as Truro, 20 miles to the north. The great whites are on the move.
So I think this is a much more widespread phenomenon than perhaps we originally thought, as these seals expand and utilize these areas not only to the south but to the north. These sharks are going to follow.
Someone says there were sharks.
And on Lighthouse Beach, there's another possible sight.
Oh!
There it is.
Of the shark in the harbor spreads quickly.
Hey, Greg, can you hear me?
Go ahead.
A couple of minutes ago, we got a report of a shark
inside the harbor.
How big was it?
14 foot.
Wow.
Yeah, I think it was
stalking the seals on that sandbar.
Man, okay, I'll have George go fly over it, and we'll check it out, and I'll get back to you.
Okay, we sent a couple of patrol boats up there as well.
It's only the second time ever a great white shark has been sighted inside the harbor.
Wow, it's in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This.
Harbor Master Stuart Smith acts fast.
Can I close Chatham Harbor to swimming because of that sighting? Yeah, immediately. We're in the process of closing the beach now. And we'll reevaluate it tomorrow afternoon to decide what further action we might take.
In the town's entire history, the harbor beaches have only been closed once.
Well, the town of Chatham has had its second beach closure this year. A great white shark was spotted in Chatham Harbor. The Lighthouse Beach and all other beaches in the harbor have now been closed to swimming.
Just south of Chatham, Greg finds chilling evidence of recent shark activity. A seal chopped in two by a single bite could mean a mega shark is in the area, say, one the size of Curly.
Hard to say who did it, but a very big shark did it. You could see the rake marks from the teeth. You could see how it just severed the whole rear half of the seal.
Back in town, the shark sighting sparks a media frenzy.
I never swim during Shark Week anyway because I just freaks me out. And then now that we're like living Shark Week.
We heard a rumor that one was 3 feet away from shore, which is very scary.